Here's a quick example of a skill we discussed in a clinic we did last night, talking about defensemen being able to accelerate using forward skating and then pivot to backwards rather than start from a backwards position. A lot of times if you're in a vulnerable position, a defenseman has to skate forward to get that speed up. The example I always use is you don't see when you go watch a 100-meter dash in the Olympics, not one person is running backwards because they're probably faster going backwards than they are forwards. Biomechanically, you can skate faster, run faster, do everything faster forwards. So when a defenseman is in a vulnerable position, I strongly support skating forwards and gaining speed, getting up to speed, matching speed of the forward attacking you, and then pivoting to backwards rather than starting from backwards, especially for young players. I mean, they have to work on their backward skating. You don't want to put band-aids on broken arms and give them a crutch to lean on. But in a situation when they're struggling, I mean, it happens at the pro levels, they have to read and decide when to skate backwards and when to skate forwards. So this clip is a really good example of it. Just be watching this number four with Detroit here. So the puck almost comes loose in a scramble. He was thinking about pinching down and going for it, but here you can see he's down, touching the top of the circles, toes around turn, and gets accelerating forwards, and then pivots into backwards. So just getting back down the ice here. And again, right there, a lot of times we'll teach the heels around turn where, you know, the apex of that turn is right here. And we'll want that player to come up and go around that turn with their heels first and their butt first and start crossing over backwards coming up this way of the ice. But again, like we discussed, this forward that has the puck on his stick is going to be in an advantage because he's skating forward and this defenseman's skating backwards. So you can see here this guy just hits two or three good strides, matches speed, and then pivots at center ice, and he's playing a good defensive position. So I just wanted to put that example up because the other video I had wasn't quite as good as this one. So just kind of puts it in perspective.